I guess it's cold out here. But I got the roaster pretty much ready to go. I just turned it on for the first time after getting it all set up. See here. So it's a 52 RPM high torque. It's a gear motor, an AC gear motor, and that drives everything. I just got it wired up a little while ago. I don't have a switch yet, but I'm using the thing here, so. All done. Now I can roast.